Now, this is just an experiment, but let's take a look. You've got a man named Sam whistling, and you can see at the bottom it says, Sam whistled as he walked home. It was a dark, cloudy night, and the illustrations show you they're smiling, did not move, approached the cat. So you can learn from the story what these words mean, and it's more fun than learning from textbooks.